vest, thick black rim glasses, tight pants, and you have to have a really, really small Kerr bag.
Mahoney is set.
You know, when you're
I'm not really that sorry. God damn it, you did switch, didn't you?
No, I didn't. I'm gonna quit and come back.
That's cheating. That's what I say.
Hey, Block, can you run squad cover when you're done?
Yeah.
You cannot switch too often? When did I fucking switch? Oh, it's
yeah, yeah,
really 11-8 anyways, so...
Oh, that's right, I switched... I switched the other team the last time. Stupid. Yeah, I don't remember you switching at all, though.
Okay, what did they miss? What did they miss?
Absolutely nothing.
Visit battlefield.com to activate your battle feed and extend your experience to the web. Charge has been set.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh! Did we get Mahoney back?
Yep.
Oh, that's nice. In your AO, over. Missed you already.
let's see. Is the that guy's a random in the spot with Odie and Missy, right?
Yeah, I think so, yeah. The Warbeard.
It's our new squad. In Delta squad.
Oh wow.
Oh,
I did.
Thank
oh.
you.
I don't want to mean to him.
Yeah, he's generally quite adorable.
Sure, I'll take that.
Also, I use the word cute for normal people or other people. Let's say other people, not normal people, would be used for like sexy or edible or... Okay, right. I use the word edible think quite often.
Edible?
I've never heard of edible.
I like that. Oh, Jesus!
Edible is really, really good word to use.
Yeah, I like that.
Edible? What?
You could, for example, say that someone, Brian, is really edible. And we wouldn't even be lying.
I've spotted a hostile machine gun.
It would be just, you know, stating
yeah,
the obvious.
I would say that the term edible, from a U.S. English standpoint, pretty much is the thought that goes into your head right now.
Keep your eyes wide.
Huh?
Yeah.
Hmm?
Okay.
I'm getting it.
But you are with me. Alright, fine. That's just... We'll leave it at that. It's the Golden Fisherman. And I still can't join the team. Oh, because the side is full.
Yeah. Oh, poor Blurry.
Why is... Hey, hold on. Come on, guys. I feel like we have people following us on the team. I guess it is. It's just us twitching every time that makes it unbalanced. Oh, well. C4.
Yeah, they might be just changing the best squad all the time. Around. That happens quite often.
No, I mean, it the squads, it's based on squads and clan tags and shit, and then who's in parties. So there's a priority system, and it just locks people based on priorities.
Spotted a hostile soldier in your...
That's nice, though. Can somebody pick me up?
Well, for,
no?
Well, for yeah. you, maybe.
We've taken out the objective. I mean, I'm sitting in that most awesome party of all time, even though we don't have Mahoney here, which makes me a little bit sad.
Oh, shit. Your team.
Yeah, I know, but it's not the same.
That's the same.
I can't spawn on top of you or anything. Fancy
oh,
that.
Okay.
Things changed, and
we don't have the connection anymore.
That feeling is gone.
Can't explain it, it's not there anymore.
Where the hell are you heading?
When I get the feeling, I want
to that's for speaking.
Healing.
They have water people. What the fuck?
Sexual healing.
Alright, well, you know, it's a dice server.
Oh shit.
Win eventually.
When I get that feeling, I want sexual healing. Sexual healing.
I just have a feeling this team is gonna freeze.
Charge has been shit.
Not me.
Not me. Oh, scheiße. Sniper watching Bravo. Far left?
There's two far left. He's down. Somebody got him. Oh, wait. No. There's another one.
That was more. They're all stacked up over there.
This is like day when I'm actually playing this much Rush.
Yes.
I haven't before played Rush.
That was like record time. How fast did we do that?
6 minutes?
I didn't even play.
Wow.
Do you remember?